to the overtime keel! Combo with a heart of steel! Cold is the ocean spray! Your death is on its way! The mates you have had your way!
We defeated them!
You'll never be free of us!
Lolo, you and I fought together many times. I don't suppose you've forgotten. Over there is your real brother. I'm sure you want to raise your axe against
him. Tell him I shall answer him with blood.
Silgo!
We can offer you a chance to shine in battle and impress the gods.
There's no land.
Seagulls!
It must be true that there are many more such holy places in England and other lands to the west.
It is a large town.
We have only a few men.
Then surprise is our biggest advantage.
Arne.
What day is it today?
Saturday. Then we attack tomorrow.
Lord Ragnar, I have come to swear to you my allegiance and fealty.
Ragnar, I've heard many of your stories.
I now pronounce you baptized and born again.
One amongst you must agree to take his place tomorrow at the sacrifice. If not, then the gods in their anger will punish everyone and withdraw their protection from all of us.
I will go.
And I also. Where everybody knows. Three eyes are better than one.
I'm blind, see? I can't see anything. We're traveling with Thorl Ragnar Lothbrok.
What's wrong, boy?
Your father's making a fool of himself.
Listen to me, my friend. Your father and mother are a famous couple. They love each other. Everybody knows that.
Is this what you really want, brother?